I met mine and then I understood that where the forecast wasn't looking too good.
Well, you know how hard it's been for her, losing him like that. I know. Oui, ils étaient si proches. Oui, je sais.
Looking too good.
So what do you think?
You look ridiculous.
How dare you?
Sorry, you look majestic.
My lady.
I have to get this right.
Sick of all the hospital food, of doctors, distant relatives draining her blood. She said, I know I'm dying, but I'm not finished just yet. Yeah, I'm dying for a drink and for a cigarette. So we hatched a plan to book ourselves a cheap hotel, the center of the city, and to raise
some love. She said her legs had gone to sleep and wasn't waking up. And even though I knew that there was nothing to be done, I felt bad for not being there and know what she was.
Where are you?
Right here.
No, you're not.
Oh, come on.
You know, if someone told me right now that you were still alive, I'd believe them. Isn't that ridiculous?
A little bit.
I just don't see how it could have been a year when it doesn't even feel like it's happened yet.
Maybe you need more time.
I just want you to be here.
Just give it another year.
I can't even remember the last time I saw you.